Two Figures in Dense Violet Night is a poem from Wallace Stevens's first book of poetry, Harmonium. Buttle reads the poem as about the humorous disparity between gauche male and suave female.